I've had my fill of Grad Charade. Your hubris will be your undoing.
It isn't hubris when one is truly exceptional.
Nothing like that ape. Exceptional is not the word I'd use.
Thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready. Beel, what are you doing?
My bidding.
A sleeper agent. To lead you here.
Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime, kill them!
So many ways to kill you.
The scarab's gimmicks are no match for the Rock of Eternity!
Oh.
King Grodd? You're a brute.
A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave.
You hurt my people, Grodd. In their name, I will have justice. Hurt my people, Grodd. In their name, I will have justice. My resolve. Demand justice.
Against Brainiac.
Oh, how's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Mary! Arrow! Out of the way!
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas. Signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Millions of them. Languages. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
Oh!
Hara Zor-El. Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Where's Kara?
Captured. Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will. Walking bomb. How do we get past him? Swamp Thing 2?
Brainiac has unlocked the Queen's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
To answer your question, this is how we get past him.
A battering against a quantum vortex. Boron, indium, cadmium. That was a...
control rod. Perfect for stopping runaway fission. Answer your question. This is how we get past him.
A battering against a quantum vortex. Boron, indium, cadmium. That was...
was a...
Control rod. Perfect for stopping runaway fission.
How'd you think this would go?
We'll get your minds right. I promise.
You have a plan?
It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting.
Adaptation.
I can help him. Keep those betas busy. Swamp Thing, hear me. Your power's being used against you. Against the Green.
Brainiac is now the Green's protector. It will live forever, preserved in his collection.
Let's get you free. It should disrupt their link with Brainiac.
Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing.
Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.